The first reason you shouldn't roll to the outside of your trail foot is stability and balance. When you're rolling to this outside of your foot, you're getting off balance in your swing and you're throwing too much weight to the back. This makes it hard to do your downswing. You should try to keep your foot flat as you turn back. You should have your weight on your foot, but not roll to the outside. Just keep it flat. You've got good stability, good balance for making your downswing.